right now, we have incoming information and another dead end in the search for the victim in a 26-year-old Northern California murder case. Case Area 3's David Beenig joining us right now with where investigators have started searching again today for Cyndi Vanderheiden. David.
Yeah, frustrating because another dead end. Investigators have been acting on a letter sent to the Stockton Record newspaper from Wesley Shermantine, who is, as you'll remember, on California's death row at San Quentin for four murders, including that of Cyndi Vanderheiden. Today's search focused on an area in Calaveras County near San Andreas, right where Gold Strike Road meets Leonard Road. Pictures provided to KCRA3 from the Calaveras County Sheriff's Department show investigators digging with shovels on a hillside there. They also used a cadaver dog to try to locate Vanderheiden's remains. Today's search lasted several hours, we're told, but the investigators say in the end, they found nothing. Now, video from Lifecopter 3 HD shot this afternoon shows the area where the search has been taking place. It is some rocky hills near the huge home built by Shermantine's own father. Shermantine had offered to lead the investigators to the gravesite, but the San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department decided that that simply would be too risky. So right now, at this point, investigators say the search has come to a dead end, and they have no plans to start it again. Live in the HD newsroom, David Bina, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, disappointment for the searchers and, of course, the victim's family again. All right, David, thank you.